Hello, we go. A vision one night in me sleep, a vision God knows I cannot keep. Man, it was a spiritual blow from some legends of Calypso. I heard a voice said, hi, hello young man, welcome, welcome to Kaisolan. Son, we got to let you know the true essence of Calypso. Cause all the young people just take the music and all you do is abuse it. With a chuck it, a jam it, move your waistline. Woman in front and a man behind. No artistry, no creativity. So when we done school you, Baracka, tell your friends for we. That Calypso is lyrics and melody. Calypso is originality. Great diction with rendition. Stage performance and stage presentation. Calypso does stand for the people. Calypso bring forth the truth. Calypso does defend the woman and be the voice of the youth. Man, I know all you love all your soca songs, but if you want the culture to grow, Baracka tell all your soca partners to come over to Calypso. I want you tell Mr. Killer,
come over.
The message to Lava,
come over.
You got to let them know. They truly want to grow. I want you please tell Boise,
come over.
Tell Boogie B,
come over.
You got to let them know. If the culture they want to grow, then there is just one way to go. And I'm sure
that is over to Calypso.
Couldn't believe what I was seeing. Papi Ted's copy and a lot slip. Put me sit down and start to preach about the heights where Kaiso reach. They made me know Calypso reached on Broadway and was sung by Harry Belafonte. Man, it used to rock the world. It helped influence jazz and soul. But all you do appreciate Kaiso music, cause all you do is refuse it. Now is a jump and wave and a hand in the air. Break down a fence, act like you don't care. No sense of history, we lost we identity. So Baracka remind all your soca friends them for we. That Calypso is not fictional, but it should be inspirational. Non-partial, nor racial. It could be social or even political. Calypso does embrace the families, and it does cover the homes. Calypso should involve the churches, cause we can't do it alone. Man, I know all you love all your jump up songs, but if you want the culture to grow, Baracka tell all your soca friends them to come over to Calypso. I want to tell Mandela, Okareku want the slaughter.
Come over.
You got to let them know. They truly want to go. Tell Squeezehead and Muddy, tell Thunder and Little Naughty.
Come over.
You got to let them know. If the culture they want to go, then there is just one way to go. And I'm sure
that it's over to Calypso.
Myself to see if I was dead. Man, this thing was so real, but what they felt I could never feel. Calypso is mother and Soca is the child. No Soca get big and she running wild. Generation flaw, Calypso can't get respect no more. But if we want to save Calypso music, we got to love and nurture it. We got to spread the message to all the youths, 'cause the tree can't survive without the roots. Calypso is we, and it will always be we. So Grenada, go and tell all your soca friends them for we. That Calypso is lyrics and melody. Calypso is originality, great diction, with rendition, stage performance and stage presentation. Calypso does stand for the people. Calypso bring forth the truth. Calypso does defend the woman and be the voice of the youth. Man, I know all you love all your soca songs, but if you want the culture to grow, I want you go and tell all your soca friends to come over to Calypso. I want you tell Mr. Killer,
come
can
over.
Somebody tell Tara,
come over.
You got to let them know, if they truly want to grow, please tell Pinky and Valin, they could be the next Calypso queen.
Come over.
You got to let them know, if the culture they want to grow, then there is just one way to go. And I'm sure
that it's over to Calypso.